After focusing the Newbus chamber under the microscope, specifically under high power, which is 45x, the same as the RBC count, we're trying to focus the platelets in the same. What we can see is that they are small round bodies which are much more smaller in size than the RBCs. We have to count them in the central box, which is divided into 5 each columns and rows, which makes it a total of 25 boxes, and each of the 25 boxes is further divided into 16 small squares in which we are actually looking for the platelets, the same as the one which is done for the RBCs also. Now, how do we count them? They're counted in the same manner as that the red blood cells were counted, in an inverted L manner. Like if the platelets are lying on a particular border, so what we do is that we follow the inverted L rule, and if they are lying here or here, so they are counted in this box, and these ones are neglected, and they are seen in much smaller number as the RBCs, because their total count is in lakhs and RBC's total count is in millions.